cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a fuck. Chances are that I might mutilation out of sight, and I'm contemplating.